Next, question number 23. A zero order reaction is one whose rate is independent of A, temperature of the reaction, B, concentration of the reactants, C, concentration of the products, D, material of the vessel in which the reaction is carried out. So zero order, what is zero order reaction? Zero order reaction means that the concentration will, a term will not be included. Probably B will be the correct answer. So let me explain what is zero order. Can you follow? A zero order reaction is one where the reaction rate does not depend on the concentration of the reactant. Suppose A is the reactant giving the product. Suppose I am taking. So for what is the rate according to law of mass action? Rate is equal to minus dA by dt, that is equal to K. It's a constant. There is no concentration terms involved in this equation. So, answer is B. That means the rate is independent of concentration of the reactor.